New details on an early morning crash on the perimeter. Several vehicles involved, two people dead and a third person seriously injured. You're looking at the GDOT camera video. This was around 4 a.m. from southbound I-285. That's near the interchange with Memorial Drive. It's unclear how many vehicles were involved. But DeKalb police telling us tonight that two of the vehicles involved left the scene. No ID on the victims was given.